Stop buzzing. It's gonna buzz by the time I play it, but.
Oh, you don't have stayed with them the whole time?
No. I'm going to go sit over here.
Oh, look, there's Teddy. Not with instrumentals.
Hey, where?
Oh. Yeah, we're over here.
That's okay.
I don't think this is the right chord, but I think it feels like.
Never gone to a college.
Well, we tried it. All right, 86.
No.
Sorry, please.
No. That was the one.
Wait.
Flying out the holes.
What's your number to get in?
186-1-ARSON.
Thank you.
squadron?
Yes.
Right? What? 89? 89? Okay, 89.
89. Okay, we have people. Write your book.
One right next down.
89. 88, 89. It's right below the one we just
write. I only read out because I memorized.
Oh, I don't know pages.
So I don't know. 818.
Okay, are you ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 89. 1, 2, 3.
Do we think everybody's in here yet? All that artwork is kind of a big distraction. It's like awesome stuff, isn't it? Feet. Feet.
Sorry.
It is on fire.
Abby, will you check and see if everybody's in here? I just want to make sure we're ready to go.
Miss Evers?
It goes out of.
Okay. So let me know.
Yeah, I can go again.
We're going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to assume some of the people out at the people at the concessions are possibly with other groups. So we are going to get started. Lights, if you would, please. Thank you. Welcome to a rainy, snowy Colorado weather day. We get every season in one day. I love it. So welcome to our program. So we are going to start with the middle school band, then high school band. Hopefully you found our programs. I made some. If I ran out, let me know. I can make some more. I wanted to showcase some of the wonderful artwork that was out there and to let you know that Mr. Halstead will talk about that in just a little bit. So we are going to start with a song called Raining Tacos. But before I do that, I wanted to remind you to put your phones on airplane mode or whatever so that you don't get a solo in the middle, okay?
Ready?
All right, this next song, thank you, Violet, for the wonderful bells. That's great. So this next song is called Bounty Hunter, and these guys, let's play a song about video games. That's all I want to do. But, you know, as we got started, I pulled this out. They're like, I never heard of it. So I'm like, I try. I don't know. So this is called Bounty Hunter, Advent Rising, and we're going to give it our best shot. Hopefully, maybe somebody's heard of it out there, and it'll be fun. All right, we're gonna finish our portion of this with a little song called Funky Town. So I thought it would sound a little bit better with a little groove to it, so I'm gonna join in with them. Okay, here we go, you guys ready?
Okay. All right. You guys are just going to stay here.
All right, high school.
Normal or half nuts?
Huh?
Half nuts.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Great. So we are going to festival, as you probably already know. So we're pretty excited about it. We get to go to Eulogies, but before we go to Eulogies, we're going to be playing at Arvada High School for the Music in the Parks Festival. So that is one of the songs that we are going to be doing for the Music in the Parks Festival. So as a full combined group, pretty excited. But just a curious question, you English people out there, what does Harouche mean?
Yeah.
Yes, very good. Exactly. Great. Nobody's gotten that. So it's wild, confusion, crazy. That's what the actual whole word means. So it's we stumped some of our ELA teachers, which was pretty cool. So anyway, that's Harush. And now we're going to play a song that hopefully you know. It's called Danger Zone from Top Gun. Okay. All right.
All right, so that's our big group thing. So the middle school is going to go down over there, okay? And then we're gonna do our high school portion of this. So while they're migrating, middle school,
take your music. Yeah, go back. Three more songs.
So, Mr. Halstead, I'm a little out of order. Mr. Halstead, I'm a little out of order. Not yet. Okay. Sorry. That's why I was a little confused. The kids told me. All right. So as we're getting ready for this portion of it, so we are going to be playing rock, paper, scissors with the high school group. Yeah. You guys ready? I'll try to talk less so that we can have more time to play. So we're going to finish this portion of the concert with a song called Flamingo Road. Before I say thank you to Jasmine for her screaming. This is one of our songs we're actually going to do at festival, so we're pretty excited. Hopefully the judges will enjoy it. So we're excited for that. Let's see what else. Fundraiser. Wanted to say thank you for everybody who's been helpful in donating and supporting us. There is a huge, if you don't know about it, there's a huge competition between high school band and middle school choir. It's been back and forth, $2 for the last couple of days. So they've been digging in their drawers and finding quarters and everything. So thank you for all of that. We're pretty excited about that. We will be able to possibly buy a new instrument, something for the choir as far as sound systems go. So that was above and beyond what we were looking for. We have our wonderful, beautiful shirts. So those are pretty awesome. We're grateful for those. They love the short sleeves. And I think that's it. So before further ado, we're gonna play a song called Flamingo Road. And just wanted to say how much these guys have grown over the year. They've learned so much. We have beginners. Gavin just started this year and just started on the guitar, and he's learned so much on it. Devante is a senior. Standing up. We're excited for his endeavors in the future, but we're sad to see him go. So he will be missed. All right, so thank you, and here we go.
Yeah.
So proud of them. So Mr. Halstead has a few words that he'd like to share with us before we take an intermission.
All right. So this is wonderful being here celebrating all these amazing musicians and amazing artists. And I look around the room and seeing so many faces that have been in the art room over the years. And this year, I just want to say that we've had incredible enthusiasm and fun in the art room. We've been doing new projects, and I am just so impressed with the amazing work. And if you haven't been able to go up and down the hallways and see the middle school and high school 2D work, make sure you do that before you leave tonight. And then we have the beautiful clay work out here on the tables, which I'm sure you saw when you came in. But it's such an amazing end of the year summary of the work. And this year it is just stellar. So I hope you enjoy it. I want to introduce our judge for the art show. This is Eric Miller. He's the president of the Gilpin County Arts Association. And so part of the Gilpin County Arts Association mission is to support the arts here at the school, and they have done amazing things for our program over the years. And I appreciate him coming and judging the work. So it's we're doing the show as we have in the past. There's going to be the first place 2D work will be on display at the Art Gallery in Central City. It's the big yellow old clapboard building across from the Opera House called Washington Hall. And so that display will be up this summer. And then the second true honorable mention work will be on display at the library. So that's for the 2D work, for the two-dimensional work. The three-dimensional work, all of it will be on display at the Art Gallery in Central City. And we have actually put places on the artwork that won for the summer art show. So when you go out today, you'll see which artwork could be on display at the summer art show. Now, it's not required. Some people have reasons that they don't want to have their artwork in the art show. They might be moving or just they don't want to have it in the art show. That's okay. It's up to you. It's your option. So if you want, you can take your work with you. Everybody who did not get an award and wants to take their work with them tonight, just the 3D work, I want to make that clear. You can take it off the tables and take it home. And that really actually saves me the anxiety of giving the kids work and think it's, imagine it in their backpacks on the buses, you know? So that works out really well. So I hope everybody's excited. We've picked out a lot of awards. And so for the 2D work, we'll be sending notes home. If anybody's interested, I might be able to let you guys know who the places were. But so do we have the clipboard? Never mind. All right. So that's how the art show is working. And I'm really excited about tonight. And I'm glad you guys know all the particulars. And thank you again. And enjoy your intermission.
We need to clear the stage. Choir, we need to build the stage. Okay.
The secrets are
where I'm your center.
All right, hopefully they're ready from the intermission. Some really awesome artwork. Congratulations to Addy. I know he won first place, babe. Sweet, good job. All right, we're gonna start with the middle school choir. We have a couple of ringers in here with our high school boys. They're gonna help sing this one song that's called Cheerleader.
My one solution is my queen, cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there. When I want her, all these other girls are tempted, but I'm not too. When you're gone, I'll miss it. Do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheats or class? I don't want to be honest. Oh, I need that. I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when we need her. Oh, I think that it's found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when we need her.
She walks like a model.
She dresses such as like a genie in a bottle. Yeah, yeah. Cause I'm the wizard of love and I got the magic wand. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm crazy? Do I make you feel like she's I'm like, no, not really, cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her. I'm love and affection. Did I mention you're the only girl for me? No, I don't even know why. Mama, why'd you teach me? They told me the rest of the night. Now all that's left to do is just let me tip off the questions. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when we need her. Oh, I think I was found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when we need her.
We're small, but we're mighty. We are missing two people from the middle school choir, so that makes it a little challenging, but they have it. They're going to be awesome. They're going to be loud and project. They have a song called Pure Imagination.
Thank you.
sides. Oh, one foot in front of the other. Ooh, hey, one foot in front of the other. Ooh, hey, one foot in front of the other.
So we're going to replace middle school with high school, and then they'll be back up for a few more songs.
Can it?
Stars in the sea, the air that we breathe, the stars in the air.
Okay, so just to remind, so this is one of our toughest songs, but high school, it's kind of a fun little trick. I teach both of them at the same time, which doesn't really work. So they have 2 days that they work by themselves. The band works with me, and then the band works with me, and they work by themselves. So it's kind of a back and forth. So they put together a lot of this on their own with some help and guidance and what we've been doing. Same with the band, so that is a really awesome feat. So this is a song called Found Tonight from Dear Evan Hansen and Hamilton. So it's a combined three-part song from them. So one of the things also is that we select songs for our end of the year and our seniors, and this group has a senior as well, Kaylee Murphy. Again, we celebrate what they are going towards in their lives and all that they are going to be. So we're excited for that. So Found Tonight.
Reach our glory. We join the flood. Children tell a story. A story of tonight. Tell a story of tonight. Tonight. Never felt like nobody was there. Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you disappeared? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Well, let that lonely feeling wash away. There's a reason to believe you'll be okay. All of us, all that we more of us.
you need a friend to carry you when you're broken on the ground. You will be found. So the sun comes screaming to reach up and rise again. If you only look around, you will be found. Children tell the story. You will be found. Tell the story of tomorrow. And what they tell you, tomorrow there'll be more of us. The story of tonight. The story of tonight.
To the rhythm, 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 Thank you.
All right, so we're going to finish this concert with a song called Storm. Maybe it's fitting for tonight and all today. So just want to remind you that we will be back here at school 7 a.m. on Saturday. Okay, so make sure we're 7 a.m. The bus leaves at 7:15 so that we can go all day to Eligious. If you have any questions, let me know. You have my number. So thank you for being a wonderful audience. Please make sure you take your artwork if you are so inclined. And have a great evening.
Thank you. All right, let's
go. Maddie, ready? Lightning.
Okay, I was like, that's weird.
I mean,